We're all Lightwoods. We're a team.
This is what happens when you have a softie for a sister.
Softie? Oh, really? Hey. Oh. And what's the rule when our team goes into battle?
Three go in, three come out.
All you've been talking about since Chase arrived was becoming parent.
You don't have one.
I've never wanted one.
Isabelle, let's go.
Plenty distracting on your own.
So be yourself? Is that what you're trying to say?
It's more fun to break the rules than to follow.
I don't know you. I'm Isabelle.
Isabelle, aren't you these?
But you're kidding, right?
She's very comfortable with her body.
This is Alec. And I'm Isabelle.
Lewis. Simon. Simon Lewis. Two first names. Am I still talking?
Oh, and Simon is kind of nerd hard.
I still don't understand. How can Shadowhunters be better than what you people call mundanes?
Because we protect humans.
Downworlders are slaves to their impulses. We're not.
Alec, you can't just dump on all the downworlders.
Oh, that's right. Sealies have their charms, apparently.
Meliorn?
She's got a thing.
We've all got our things, don't we?
Meliorn, are you trying to get information out of me?
Yes.
Not all Shadowhunters are alike. Don't you trust me?
No, not really.
It was hard work interrogating Meliorn to get this intel.
Great job, Izzy. You have fairy dust on your dress.
Before Clary got here, every day was the same. Go on a mission, kill demons. Go on a mission, kill demons. At least now things are interesting.
Isabelle? You're dressed to impress, I see.
She didn't even hug you.
Shadowhunters aren't big huggers.
I have silly friends.
Yes, I know about your friends. Isabelle, we stay separate from the downworld for good reason.
Why break the Accords now when there's a threat?
Perhaps the Accords don't provide equal protection for all Shadow Realms.
I'm getting seriously tired of saving your life.
Never trust a people who can't lie. They find much more inventive ways to stab you in the back.
I suppose you find that attractive. Say more judgmental, Mom, with me.
Daddy! It's not like Isabelle can do it.
You're
and you're too soft on her. It has to be Alec. He'll adapt.
Adapt to what?
The Lightwood name only has meaning because of all the people who have fought for our cause. We were among the bravest. The best of the Shadowhunters.
And now they think we're not anymore. We'll do better. Jace, Alec, and I will restore the family name and our honor.
It's going to require a tremendous sacrifice. That's my job. That's what I'm supposed to be doing.
I know that. But I'm the one with ties to the Sealies.
Is that what you're calling it now?
Alec, I'm on your side.
This is not about me and your father, it's about Alec.
And I'll do anything to protect him.
Well, you can't do this. You can't possibly attract the caliber of husband who could help us restore the honor to our family name. Passion makes you dangerous. That's why you're not ready for the responsibility you think you are.
The claim.
We'll be fine getting it from me.
Izzy, I realize that you're trying to take some of the family heat. And I appreciate it. But you can't change who you are.
I'm guessing you're the distraction.
Nope. I've decided to grow up, remember? No more distracting for me. Or are we the prey? There's nothing a Shadowhunter can't do in heels. The vampires breached the Accords. Killing Simon is grounds for war.
So I beg of the two of you, don't do anything that would cause the Clave to lose even more trust in us.
Not everyone gets the luxury of following their heart.
I'm so happy to see you.
Spare me. Your fire message clearly stated you never wanted to see me again.
My family
despises downworlders. That's common knowledge.
That's not true. And even if it were, I'm not like that.
Meliorn, the Clave has ordered that you be placed under arrest.
What?
What for? Soliciting state secrets from a Shadowhunter on behalf of Valentine Morgenstern.
This is insane. We have to put a stop to this. The whole world is turning upside down. Simon turned into a vampire. Now Meliorn might die because of
It's not anything you did.
We get up from the guards, in and out, no one gets hurt.
I underestimated you.
Is there any way that Raj could have seen anything incriminating?
Isabelle Lightwood, by order of the Clave, you are under arrest for high treason.
What?
Only a handful of people know about the Meliorn op.
And everyone knows she's sleeping with him.
You're no better than Valentine.
But at least he had the guts to tell Downworlders to their faces he wanted them all dead. I'm just a scapegoat to the Clave. They want the cup.
You're out of order.
Oh, this whole thing is out of order. It's not Isabel's fault. It's the cup. Put the cup on trial.
If she's convicted, she'll be stripped of her runes and banished.
Consider this. Valentine didn't come out of nowhere. We use our angel blood to justify everything we do just like him. Like him, we forget that we are not only angels. We are part mundane. We can be afraid. And fear makes us cruel. And we turn our fear to Downworlders just as Valentine did. And just as he did, we will end up turning on each other.
Isabel Lightwood will be stripped of her runes and exiled from the Society of the Shadowhunters forever.
They gave the cup to Lydia. You're free to go.
Shadowhunters, you don't seem to do a lot of shadow hunting.
There's more to the job than killing demons.
Typical shadow hunter. Always underestimating a vampire.
Typical vampire. Always underestimating a shadow hunter.
Yes.
You and your friends are prohibited from any further involvement for the hunt for Jace Wayland.
What?
If you go too deep by the angel, Alec, I will kick your ass when you get back.
Alec!
I don't know how much time Alec has left. I'll save Jace, and I'll save Alec.
All right. But afterwards, you turn Jace over to me. Do we have a deal?
Your throat is tight. You can't breathe.
Stay! By the order of the Clave, Jace Wayland is coming with me.
If I didn't make that deal with all the tree, Jace would have been torn apart by wolves and Alec would be dead.
You think I should go? Of course not. No one in Idris is going to teach you how to fight on 5-inch heels. I'm done living in your shadow.
See, if you're in there, please listen to me.
Out of the infirmary in record time, looking good?
I always look good.
You alright? It's a demon wound, isn't it, on your back? I'm sending a team to the Iron Sisters after the Rite of Mourning.
No way.
You always wanted to be an Iron Sister when you were a kid, huh?
Until I realized I had to swear off boys. When do we leave?
You're not going anywhere with a wound on your back. Aldertree would never let you.
Aldertree doesn't need to know.
It's not very pretty, is it?
I've waited my whole life to see the Iron Sisters. I can do this.
The truth is, you can't do this, Isabel. It's called Yin Fen. It's quite strong. I don't usually recommend it, but if this is a mission you're set on making... How's that?
Amazing.
You're looking better?
Told you I was fine.
Isabel, you're looking well. Your shoulder's healing nicely.
I see you've healed. They're badass warriors who create all of our weapons. Whoa. This is more amazing than I imagined.
Ignis aurum probat.
Izzy, no! Izzy, are you okay? What happened? I have no idea.
The water does not lie. But perhaps you do.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You are tainted with demonic impurities.
I'm sorry, Isabelle. We can't let you inside the Citadel.
Yin Fen permeates your body. Vampire venom turns through your veins.
What?
I could never cause you any harm. But if you don't want it anymore, I understand. It's...
Wait. You're addicted to love. You should know what it feels like when the people you care about shut you out.
Izzy, Jace told me it would be dangerous for anyone who found out.
So now I need to be protected? I welcomed you in, Clary. Saw you through training, rescued Simon every time he got into trouble, which is basically all of the time, and after your mom.
Izzy, I'm sorry.
I'm kind of over this whole togetherness thing.
What are you in the mood for, Shadow Hunter?
Yin Fen.
That's what the devil are we?
I've seen the havoc Yin Fen can wreak up close and personal. It nearly cost my friend Jem his life. Yin Fen is made from vampire venom. When people get desperate enough, they go straight to the vamps.
You know what's great for anxiety?
Aromatherapy. I read about it online.
Shadowhunter blood.
Are you okay?
Release the Shadowhunter. My orders. What do you think Yinfin would do to you?
Something to stop
him. All you need to do is sweat it out. You need to be strong.
I can't.
You have to.
I swear. I'll never ask again.
Isabelle.
My mom's in town. I can't let her see me like this.
Sweat it out while you still can.
You don't understand.
But I do. Get through this. I'm one of the strongest Shadowhunters I know.
No, I'm not. Everyone thinks I am, but
when your mom leaves, disappear for a while. Bear the pain and get the venom out of your system.
But it feels so good. You feel it too. I know you do,
yeah,
Raphael.
Too well.
I never meant to hurt you. I know.
It takes most people weeks to wean themselves of the infant.
Well, I'm not most people. I'm sorry, are you asking me out?
Stay the hell away from her.
You don't understand. It was all the truth who got her addicted to the Yinfen.
If you had told me about the Yinfen, none of this would have happened.
I didn't know.
You knew enough. We're leaving.
Let go, Alec. I'm staying. Alec, let go.
You didn't even notice when something was wrong.
Izzy, please.
I said go.
I haven't felt this pain about anyone.
Izzy, are you okay? I got you.
I don't want anything from you ever again. Raphael, I think if I can have a small bite, over time I can have less and less.
It doesn't work like that. I'm not doing this, Isabelle.
Seriously? This is how you treat me when I need you the most? I thought you cared about me, Raphael, but I guess that was
wrong. It's because I care. Oh, Isabelle.
Open up! I know there are vampires here.
I can smell your weakness a realm away.
You know, jonesing for venom isn't exactly conducive to success when battling demons.
How did you know?
The darting eyes, the grey complexion, that bloody wrist tremor, that's the worst. Look, it'll help with the pain of your venom addiction. Speed up your recovery.
No, it's not a miracle drug.
Wear off soon, you feel like crap again, but it does help. You walk out that door and within an hour you'll be back in a vampire den begging for a bite.
You need at least a day to get enough venom out of your system to be able to handle yourself.
I've just let so many people down, especially my brother, that I don't know if he's going to be able to forgive me.
No, don't let your brother worry. You're alive.
Of course I'm alive. I figured you'd be so angry with me and...
Izzy, I'm not angry. I
want you back home.
This is just a battle I need to fight on my own. I love you, Alec.
Love you too.
I'll be home soon.
Bye.
You know, with my mom, it's a lot of ups and downs. I know a lot of really good groups.
Simon, I'm not a mundane. I don't do groups. The meetings you were telling me about, the ones you're... Mom goes to?
I'll send you all the info.
Alec, maybe it's a mistake putting me in charge of him.
Are you kidding? Izzy, the smartest one here, one of our toughest fighters.
But it's just, I don't totally feel like myself yet. Jace, I'm a Yinfen addict.
Excuse me?
It's a long story, but I'm better now. Not perfect, but better. Right now I have a mission.
Great, let's go.
Whoa, slow down.
Wait.
By the angel Max. Want to prove you're the best in your class? Stay here and stay hidden. Oh no. Max! You don't know my mom. She expects nothing less than perfection. Always.
Izzy, it's okay to struggle. The point is that you are in recovery and you're succeeding. Not quite well, I might add.
Glad you're here.
Me too.
I am so sorry. This is all my fault.
No, Mama, it's mine.
I've been so hard on you. Put so much pressure, of course you needed a release. Sometimes our angelic duty seems to overshadow everything else. We forget we're human too. Despite this, despite everything, I hope you don't give up on love. I hope you fight for it, like your brother.
Our whole relationship was built on our addiction. What if that's what's drawing us together?
What if it isn't? We owe it to ourselves to find out.
All it takes is one moment of weakness, and we'll be back there. I'm bad for you, Isabelle.
Hey.
Trust me, I know the damage secrets can cause more than anyone.
Clave approved me for my first mission.
That's not happening. Find the bird, Max. That's the assignment. You're not sending our little brother out into the field. He came this close to dying.
Max is a soldier. This time we start treating him like one.
Max is fine, okay?
It's not Max I'm worried about. When it's all said and done, isn't this what Max was born to do? Like you?
Simon's my friend. He's been there for me when I needed him. Losing control sucks, but it's a hell of a lot better than never taking a chance at all. I remember holding you when you were just a few hours old. I looked into those little eyes and promised I'd never let anything bad ever happen to you. But we're Nephilim.
It's our calling.
Max, can you hear me? Max.
Someone get a medic!
They say that maybe you can hear me. I want you to wake up, okay?
Did you catch Sebastian?
I was the one to bring him to the Institute.
Don't. I'm all responsible for this.
Ave atque vale.
Hail. He's been through a lot lately. We all have. I made a mistake, Isabelle. And whatever there is between us, it's not just about craving each other's blood.
I know.
Stay away from him, you son of a bitch!
Well, I suppose this won't be a fair fight then, will it?
You didn't seem to have a problem when you took a run at my baby brother.
I trusted you when I was at my weakest, at my lowest. I brought you into my life, into my family, and you betrayed me.
Hail and farewell. You know, I really wish Max was here.
I know, but the important thing is he's gonna be okay. He has an amazing family to look out for him. And so do I.
You know, I grew up surrounded by brothers who I love with all my heart. But deep down, I've always wanted a sister.
Me too.
It is my honor as the new weapons master to help you choose your signature weapon.
You're the new weapons master. Izzy, that is perfect for you.
I learned from my meetings that everyone has a different way of dealing with their cravings. Mine is candy.
Easy.
Sorry, I tend to get a little violent when I'm hungry.
I'm Charlie.
Isabelle.
Why are you the only one here?
I took on a little extra work so that everybody could go out tonight.
Well, just make sure you don't burn yourself out. You deserve a life, too.
Look, Izzy, why don't you go get some sleep?
Isabelle? We met at the hospital. You were assaulting a vending machine.
Right.
Sometimes I don't take a hint, so no, go away, please. It's a perfectly acceptable answer.
Look, you're a nice guy. I'm just not...
But no, go away, please.
Give me your phone. Who keeps calling you? Someone who can't take a hint.
A mundane?
I gave him my number to get him off my back.
You wouldn't have given him your number in the first place if you weren't at least a little interested.
Shadowhunters don't date mundanes. All the guys I've been with, sex was always a big part of it. With Raphael, it was about everything but that. It made me feel like I wanted so much more. We thought we couldn't be together without being tempted by our old habits. But Raphael and I, there's something about us that just fits.
Raphael!
Trying to cover your tracks?
Isabelle, you know how you care about Max and your family.
I thought I knew you. Leave the city. Tonight.
You can take a couple hours and enjoy yourself. It'll be good for you.
I feel like I know nothing about you.
Work from home.
It must be peaceful.
Not at all.
No.
I live with my family, my brothers. We all work together.
Family business.
Hey, Charlie.
Yeah.
I have to go.
Is this yours? Kind of looks like your style.
Yes.
Yeah?
Thank you. Why did you come looking for me after I ditched you like that?
When I saw you disappear down that alley, I needed to make sure that you were okay.
Who are you talking to?
It's only been one date. It's not even serious.
I know, my daughter. Anyone who makes you smile like that must be someone special.
But how are you? I heard about your mom. Must be tough.
You know, I wish there was something more useful I can do.
I felt powerless too, but I realized that sometimes a parent just needs to know that you're there for them. And you are, because you're an awesome daughter.
Is that blood?
Oh, this? You know, I tend to get nosebleeds. It's something that kind of like, you know.
I'm not stupid. What's going on with you?
So it's settled. Let's go bring back our brother.
I have loved you for so long that I'll never forget you.
Chase. Three, go in. Three, come out.
There was broken glass everywhere and no Simon.
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to protect him. Simon! You're a good man, Simon Lewis. And we're gonna get through this together.
Can you ask your doctor boyfriend to check in on Becky?
He never quite made it into boyfriend.
Oh.
I got tired of lying. Mundanes and the shadow world don't mix.
If it wasn't for me, Clary would still be alive.
I miss her too. The prisoner said he was being tortured at the guard.
Tortured? Clave outlawed torture over 100 years ago.
He's a Sealy. He can't lie.
That'd be a direct violation of the Accords.
Exactly. Downworlders have rights, even if they're prisoners.
Multiple prisoners have described being systematically tortured in the guard.
I can assure you, the Clave does not engage in torture.
I need to talk to you about Simon. Is he okay?
Really? The fierce warrior Isabelle Lightwood is afraid of rodents.
You know, I'm not afraid. I'm repulsed.
We should hang out again sometime.
Pretty impressive how popular you are with your exes.
Less impressive how quickly they become my exes.
Just haven't met the right guy yet.
Simon. He needs the blood of a mortal. Come back to me, Simon. You have so much more to live for. It's okay. It's okay.
I can't.
You have to do it. Just look into my eyes, okay?
You could have died.
You would have done the same for me.
Hi.
Hi.
Thomas Greenlaw?
He says he can tell me what's really going on at the guard. It's always gonna be there, like a shadow, just waiting for me to let my guard down.
I'm here with you, every step of the way. Who did this to you?
Celestis Innis. Inside.
They've tortured Downworlders because of this, and you want to turn a blind eye?
You didn't raise us like that.
I raised you to survive.
He tortured me for days, and then your sister just let him go.
By the authority of the Clave, I'm placing you under arrest.
I just want you to know that I'll always care about you.
I'll always care about you, too.
Not a rat in sight.
My hero. I'm not sure I want love in my life. Not if it hurts like that.
Let's make a pact. Single for life.
Greenlaw smuggled out prisoner profiles?
And they're all downloaders.
They've been redirected from the guard to Project Heavenly Fire.
Heavenly Fire?
This place is totally off the grid. The only way to find it is to get someone on the inside.
Whatever you do, do it quick.
I'll be there as soon as I can. The only person at the guard with high enough clearance to pull something like this off is Victor Holdertree.
I regret what I did to enable your Yinfen addiction. I'm sorry.
Simon, please tell me you're okay. Warlocks, werewolves, vampires, sealies, they're making them all mundane by injecting them with heavenly fire. We have to get Simon out of there. Simon, are you there?
Isabelle. You never said goodbye. After the years of work I put into this project, I won't let you and Simon Lewis ruin it.
But this fantasy of yours is not the answer.
It's no longer a fantasy.
You know, for a second, I was worried you weren't gonna make it out.
Me too. But thankfully, I got lucky.
Luck had nothing to do with it. What you did today, putting your life on the line for the people you care about, it's pretty badass. I guess Lewis just needed some time to see what was right in front of her.
Izzy, you know the Wanderwoods, right?
Like the back of my hand. Why?
We've got an ambush to plan.
We're here for you, Clary. Whether you like it or not. You seem worried. What can I say? You're a better fighter now.
I've been a better fighter for a while. You just haven't paid attention.
Clary! Stop!
Simon? Simon, I told you to stay out of this. You could have been killed.
Well, I'm not a shadow hunter, so I guess I don't have to listen.
Simon, get down!
Izzy? You saved my life.
How could I not? I should.
No, yeah, you should. Sorry. Head out and start saving the world already.
We've got this.
We've got this?
It's no problem. We're Lightwoods.
Izzy, life is too precious to waste any more time on stupid things like pinky swears. Izzy. Izzy?
Coming in contact with anything demonic, including those with demon blood, could set you off, potentially killing them too.
Is everything all right?
Just some temporary side effects, but I'm gonna be fine.
Thank the angel.
When the most beautiful shadow hunter inside and out says she needs to see you, you can refuse.
I need you to get me into Eeeek I'm. I told you as long as I stay away from anyone with demon blood, I'll be fine.
Including Simon? It's okay. I get it.
He's a good guy.
Why don't we try to learn to be better together?
The courage that took. Going to Eeeek I'm alone, risking your life to save Magnus, that was beyond heroic. Would you ever consider becoming my parabatai, Clary?
I'd like nothing more than to have you as my parabatai. I've never seen my brother as happy as he is when he's with Magnus.
I know the feeling.
I'm glad you two are together. Couldn't ask for a better man.
Don't stop until they're gone. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Dinner has arrived. Sorry, I'm late.
You're too sweet.
Careful. If anyone sees the head of the Institute kissing one of her downworld deputies, there could be some in trouble.
I'll take my chances. And you better get going. You know, your trainer doesn't like you when you're late. And head of the Institute or not, I can't pull any more strings for you.
Okay.